Here are 5 things that you didn't know about Azure SQL Database in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Number 1 is the Query Editor. For simple data querying tasks, you can use the integrated Query Editor that you can find under the Query Editor menu. Authenticate to the Azure SQL Server and you are ready to go. You can query data, views, and execute stored procedures. You can also save queries for later use. The second thing is Power Apps integration. Power Apps enable you to create applications without coding. From Azure SQL Database, you can easily create a Power App with the data in your database. Select the Power Apps menu, Get Started, and select the table that you want to create an app for. This creates a new Power App for you that is connected to the table in your Azure SQL Database and enables you to edit the app in the Power Apps designer. The third thing is automatic tuning. Azure SQL Database can automatically tune the performance of your database. In the automatic tuning feature, you can select if you let Azure SQL create and drop indexes automatically based on query performance. You can also let it judge the execution plans of queries and use the best ones for them. There is a service tier for every SQL workload. You can run it on a high premium tier that provides incredible performance and storage capabilities, or on a lower basic tier when you need less storage and performance. And now you can also run Azure SQL Database on a serverless tier. You have the option to control the serverless scaling by setting a minimum and maximum performance. And you can have the database pause when it isn't being used for a certain amount of time, which means that you don't pay for it and only pay for its storage. The last thing is Azure Cognitive Search integration. Azure Cognitive Search enables you to create search and autocomplete experiences for your data. In Azure SQL Database, you can easily make your database searchable by plugging Azure Cognitive Search in. You do that from the Add Azure Search menu. Here, you can select an existing Azure Cognitive Search instance or create one, and configure its search index by providing it a table from your database. This couples Azure Cognitive Search with your database and enables you to use the search index to search your database. Azure SQL Database has a lot of features, including the Query Editor, Power Apps integration, automatic tuning, a serverless tier, and integration with Azure Cognitive Search. Go and check it out!